Believe it or not, Parkinson's disease can cause breathing problems, and there are actually five key areas in which breathing problems may occur in persons with Parkinson's. The first is off times, or wearing off, of dopamine with Parkinson's medications. The second potential area is with recurrence of what's called respiratory dyskinesia. The third is anxiety. The fourth is aspiration pneumonia. And lastly, non-PD conditions that may be medical conditions, examples being congestive heart failure, COPD, asthma, among others. And those may basically add on to the existing problem with Parkinson's. So we did two videos on this, not one, but two. So be sure to check out parts one and two of breathing difficulties and Parkinson's disease right here on Parkinson's Disease Education Channel. Links will be in the description.